And bump.
What's up,
Hi, what's up,
guys?
baby brother?
Welcome back
Saturday,
to another video.
Ten Penny just came by.
GTA
Said that
San
one of them
Andreas.
ballers that you and Smoke laid out, Lil Weasel, is getting buried, and all the OGs gonna be there.
At a funeral?
Yeah, we just catch all those ball sack ass niggas
going
at
to
one
a funeral?
Time.
Hey, what up? What's going on, dog?
At a funeral.
Just like mamas.
What up, family?
Let's go pop these motherfuckers
What's up,
out.
Man? What's cracking?
Hey, look, we gotta go do something real
What's
big.
Nigga?
What up, kinfolk?
Put Grove Street on the map for good, for life.
All right, nigga.
Grove Street for
life. So if you're new around here, I do gaming and reaction videos on the channel. So if you want to see any of those kind of videos, make sure you hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you don't miss my videos.
Homie, let's roll on some busters.
Cool, what's up? Let's roll.
I'm gonna put in some work. You down?
Well, let's make it happen then.
Okay, so we got the gang members.
Watch that.
Let's go. And please leave a like on this video to help out the channel. It really means a lot.
We go around back the left supercross and sneak over the wall.
Chain, ain't that cat front yard royalty?
Yeah, so if there's a hint of trouble, he's a no-show.
We made it.
This is it.
We're gonna go do some killing.
Okay, CJ, come on over.
What's our next move?
Y'all take up positions and wait for Kane. Here he come. Looks like that bus is wearing armor. Might take a round or two to drop his ass.
Oh, great.
My car moves itself on.
Hey, family's over here.
Let's go ahead and take the car so we can catch up to him a bit.
What you
got
doing?
Got him.
You guys take out the rest of those ballers.
This is easy shotgun. We gotta get in the car now.
Get everybody in, let's roll.
Get in, guys, get in.
Man, we was a force back there. Everybody go home, stay low. We ain't seen each other all day. Copy? I'll catch you later, Carl.
Catch you later, T. You just get respect, that's it.
Carl!
Damn!
Where you up?
Shit!
Where you running off to, Carl? I thought we were friends.
Yeah, whatever.
As an officer in charge of putting an end to gang violence, I find myself in a difficult moral position, Carl.
Yeah, right.
Carl, I'm hurt. I truly am.
Oh, really?
And just as I was about to help those poor Grove Street boys.
Oh, yeah? How?
I like the status quo, Carl. I like having all you bastards doing my job for me, blowing each other's guts all over the side.
Dumb bastards.
Now, if it's brought to my attention that one tribe gets an unfair advantage over another, that truly troubles me, Carl.
So what you saying, man?
I'm saying the ballers have brains, Carl. They watch the news. I'm saying they're making friends, cutting deals, and tooling up for more than half-assed drive-bys. Lots of cheap guns coming into America since the fall of the wall, Carl.
Man, cut that bullshit, Tenpenny. Just say what you mean, man.
Go check out a busy freight warehouse down the docklands and you'll see what I mean, Carl.
Yeah, okay.
Y'all take care now.
We're told that at the store. So they don't have us go through all this. The Russians? How are we gonna get in? I mean, I'm feeling this might be tricky.
I can't imagine anything worse.
Have you seen some of the sex shops, lingerie?
It is sure fine.
Hey, who the fuck are you? You're putting your nose where it's not wanted.
Hey, fool! Shit, I gotta get.
We took out everyone now, so let's go ahead and get the door open. Oh wait, there's more people.
Get the hell up out of here. What you say? Yeah, them my duckets now. Punk ass bitches.
Okay, is that enough? Oh, yeah, there's more. Good thing we got health there.
You wanna get fucked up, huh? Give me them chips.
Any more?
Give me that paper.
Oh, jeez, man.
Y'all safe. Y'all safe. It's safe.
Stop.
I'm gone. We do this in America is dangerous.
Great, more people.
You win it for life, huh?
Oh, come on. We're gonna have to take a bike. Did we get him? Here we go. Thought he could get away from us, but he couldn't. Alright, another mission for Sweet. Reuniting the family.
Oh yeah. What's up, y'all?
We got the game.
What's up?
Here.
What's up, CJ? Turn that TV off right quick. Listen up, fellas. Like we were saying, no more bass in the streets.
Finally.
Peep this. We're gonna unite the families once more because the ball has been pumping our guys full of bass for too long while we argue amongst ourselves. So all the family sets gonna meet down at the Jefferson Motel. I say it's time we went down there and made it official. Keep that shit off our streets. I vote I'm our representative on this one.
That's right.
Hey, it's all good. If Sweet think he can handle it, I'm down with him, man.
All right, let's roll, homies.
Let's do this.
Yeah, let's go, man.
All right, let's go. Oh yeah, Ryder.
Hey man.
Say CJ, you gonna crash the car again?
Fuck you, Ryder.
Ryder, give CJ a break.
We might.
He practically turned the Grove around by himself.
And I was just telling a joke on little nigga.
Everything you do is a joke, Ryder.
That ain't true.
Oh yeah, we just did.
Remember, we're reuniting the family, so no bullshit.
It's Chris Kong.
You know me, Sweet. Cool as a Shaolin monk.
Especially you, Ryan.
What you mean? I resent your implication and shit.
Sweet's just saying you're a natural killer, man.
Okay, it's strictly one rep per set. You guys gonna have to wait here.
We'll be there just in case, bruh.
Thanks, homie, but I'm down with these boys.
I don't like this, man. Look at all them other family hoods. They used to be Grove streets.
Relax. We straight, they straight. How about you, Smoke?
Hey, I'm feeling a little exposed, but I'm good.
Oh, no, we got a helicopter.
This is the Los Santos Police Department. Everybody stay where you are.
We got the police on us now.
Oh, shit!
This ain't good.
All units, rock and roll.
I'm gonna kill the police.
Go, get back here, man. We out of here, baby.
I ain't leaving my brother. I ain't no buster.
Man, it's every motherfucker for himself.
Oh my god. Come on. Throw it all there for each other.
Playboy, watch that.
Where the OGs at? I gotta get my brother Sweet.
They were meeting in the back of the hotel somewhere.
Bruh. I don't have time for this.
Go, go, go!
Sweet, where are you? Ah, oh, great. And you're taking too much damage. How far am I even going to go?
You want some lead in?
How are you not dead?
Unit down, repeat, unit down. Give me some fucking covering fire. You want to get fools? That's mine. Yeah, them my duckets now.
What took you? We're smoking Ryder.
They shook on us.
Fuck it, let's get out of here.
Thank you. Finally got here. Man, there's so many cops.
This is the Los Santos Police Department. Stay where you are.
CJ, that chopper's all over. Hit it.
down.
Finally, we got it.
Come on, CJ, let's go. Don't push me.
We gotta get out of here quick. Four more come.
Ah, shit, what now?
It's smoking rod.
Oh, you came back now.
Get it!
Thank you for coming back.
Hit the gas! Hey man, I'm running low!
I got a K here!
Just fucking antique!
CJ, cover the rear!
Finally, we got
donuts.
Let's roll.
I
got
surprise, homeboy.
Holy shit! Look at them!
Stay home and watch the fucking game. Come on,
get up.
Behind us! Put up your window!
What the fuck are you doing?
Damn it, smoke!
Oh, come on.
CJ, we got to get a burn up here.
This is LSPD. Do not. Hey, what the fuck? Too low. You'll kill us all.
Back up, Smoke. Back up.
Hell no. I'm going through.
Oh, man. We're going to die.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, shit.
Slow out. Slow
out. Oh, shit. The brakes is out.
Bro, we ran that guy into a helicopter. Jeez.
Shit, that's gonna be a hell of a story to tell when we pass in the blunt.
Damn, that was some serious shit.
Woo!
Fuck this. We gotta get out of here. Right is right. Everybody split up, we'll meet up later.
Sounds good. Whoa, we just went through a lot of cops.
So this is it. This is when we show the ballers what banging is all about.
Yeah, that's right.
We're gonna kill more ballers, man.
Say it with me, niggas. Grove Street is king.
Grove Street is king.
What's up, CJ? Where you been?
Hey, sorry, bro. I got caught up.
Yeah, you probably was hitting one of them baller rats. Yeah, I know what you's up to, nigga.
Yeah, you know it.
Listen up. Y'all down with CJ, right?
Yeah, sure.
He's been through a lot. I mean, we all been through a lot. But CJ's helping us clean up the hood. He's taking the fight to the enemy,
yeah.
Showing all of us how it used to bang.
Yeah.
What it used to mean to be a Grove Street family.
Yeah.
CJ, you my brother, my running dog. I should have never doubted you.
It's nothing.
But you're home now, partner.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh.
For sure.
Listen up. I want all y'all to go get heated and meet me downtown under the Mulholland intersection. We're going to roll on these baller motherfuckers.
Yeah. All right, all right.
I'll see y'all in traffic.
Yeah, let's roll.
Yeah, for sure. You in?
Hell yeah, I'm in. I'm your running dog, sweet.
Yeah, my nigga. All right, you go get heated up, and I'll meet you at the crossroads.
Captain
We got a phone call now.
Hey!
Hey, CJ, it's Caesar, man.
I'm kind of busy now. Something big going down.
Essie, I gotta see you, Holmes. Tell you something.
Look, if it's about Kendall, don't worry. Be cool, all right?
No, CJ, you gotta come and see something. Something important, eh?
Well, it's gonna have to wait.
It can't wait, Holmes. If I tell you, you won't believe it, Essie, I swear.
Okay, I got about 5, so it better be good. Where you at?
I'm under the freeway, north side of Vernon Bluff.
Hey,
hey,
man, you're
crazy. Guess we gotta get to the... under the freeway.
That ain't exactly fair.
We're here, so we have to take another car then. What we gotta do now?
So you dragged me way across town to see what?
Just in time, Essie. Take a good hard look over there.
What is it?
So, some ballers hanging around a dope spot. So what?
Just watch, homie.
What the fuck?
Ryder?
Oh,
you betrayed us?
Shit, Smoke, what you into?
Shh, Essie, look at that ride.
Smoke as well.
That's the motherfucking Green Saber.
They're betraying us? This whole time?
Shit,
even
Smoke?
Officer Tenpenny.
Crash making you sell us out? Mom.
Right under our noses.
Sorry, Issy. I heard a rumor and poked around. I didn't believe it myself.
Thanks
but...
for letting us know.
Nah, you did the right thing. I owe you, C's. I gotta go tell Sweet about.
Let's go.
Oh, fuck!
My
Sweet.
Guy, man.
Look, go get Kendall and take her to a safe
Wait,
place.
What you thinking?
Is Sweet in danger?
I think him and the homies is walking into a trap. Just go. Go!
We need to get there fast. Otherwise, Sweet will die. We're not letting that happen. Not on our watch.
I gotta warn Sweet.
They ain't gonna pick up.
Damn, Sweet, pick up!
Come on, Sweet.
Hey, what's up? You call me, but I ain't pick it up. So leave a message after the...
Shit,
come
shit,
on.
Shit!
He's in danger right now. Maybe someone took his phone. And we crashed the car. Great. We're here.
Hey, you alright? You've been hit.
CJ, where you been?
Caesar called and showed me some shit. It's Smoke, and he in deep with Tim and some ballers. He sold us out.
It doesn't matter, man. You gotta get out of here. The cops gonna arrive in a second.
Nah, man. I ain't running out on my brother. Yo, ballers! I'm taking you, motherfucker. You hear me? I'm taking you all down, bitches!
Let's go. Bring it on. So I'm bringing the fire.
This all you giving me? What you giving me? I need that. Problem, fool.
Damn, more ain't coming. The cops ain't coming now. Damn, we were surrounded. Oh no. What are we gonna do?
You got a bag over your head, boy. How you feel about that?
Man, take it off. Please, man. I can't breathe. Please.
Oh, all right. But only because you said please.
You
fucking sick motherfucker.
Exactly.
Intimidate those who intimidate others, Carl. It's my job. Right, Ed?
Yeah. Hey, man, where we at?
The middle of fucking nowhere. Nice, clean air.
What are you gonna do to us?
Fucking smoke. Oh, sweet.
Sweet is alive. Alive and inside. He's in a prison hospital, being treated for gunshot wounds. Awaiting trial.
Yeah. Somehow nobody's caught you yet.
Oh, yeah. You should be glad, Carl. Your moron brother's alive. Your street trash soon to be turned out sister's alive. And she's only sucking one greaseball's dick. Things are going pretty well for you, Carl. So behave, nigga.
No way.
I want you to do a little favor for us, Carl.
What favor?
I can't believe that nigga Smoke turned on me.
Smoke? Smoke does exactly what he's told. He learned that lesson a long time
ago. Damn, man. Take it easy.
Yeah, homies for life. Street loyalty. That's all bullshit, Carl. Didn't you learn that when they ran you out of town just because you let Brian die? Huh? Eddie, I can't deal with this guy. He's an idiot.
Let me air this fucker out.
No, officer. For once, let's let the kid do something good with his useless life. He's gonna help us with the fight against crime. Right, Carl?
Yeah, by any means necessary.
Now you stay the fuck away from Smoke and stay the fuck away from us. Otherwise, Sweet's gonna find himself on a baller's block getting in touch with his feminine side.
Great.
Hey, Hernandez, you gonna piss all day?
Get your hands off me, man.
For some reason, we've got a little problem with a former friend of ours. He seems to disagree with some of our methods.
Nah, who could do that?
Yeah, you'll never find anybody as fork-tongued as this snake-ass bastard. Soon as he gets caught with his hand in the cookie jar, he'll whistle any tune Internal Affairs wants him to.
See, they got him hiding up Mount Chiliad someplace, so they can manipulate his testimony any way they want to.
I want you to pay him a little visit, Carl, and destroy all his evidence before he testifies.
Sort this out,
Why
Carl,
should we work
so
for
Officer
you?
Officer Tenpenny can sleep easy at night.
Man?
We want evidence, he ain't gonna talk.
I don't like this. So I guess we gotta do some missions for the police now. Looks like we're gonna need some proof using our camera. We're here now. You get some photos.
Should back down and run away.
Got the footage. And we got the damn. They're after us. Come on, jump out. No. Oh no. I didn't mean footage, I mean we got the pictures. Got the pictures, now we gotta go take them. Wait, we got the forest free now. What else now?
Caesar, it's me!
Carl, you alright, Holmes? Your sister's been worried. I heard some shit went down.
Yeah, Los Santos is dangerous right now. I'm out in the middle of, I don't know,
Whetstone or whatever that is.
I don't know Whetstone too well. I got some family out there, I think. But at least you ain't in jail, homie. Shit's fucked up with your brother, is it?
You be careful and look after Kendall.
Don't worry about me, man. You worry about the man who tries to fuck with my woman. I got some backup coming out to protect you. My cousin. Really intense, homes. Trust me. Meet them over at the diner in Dillymore over in Red County. You won't miss them.
Thanks, Caesar.
Carl, it's me.
Sweet, what's going on, man?
And what the fuck you think is going on? I'm in the prison hospital, nigga.
I know. You all right?
Hell nah. You gotta do something, man.
I'm trying, man. I just gotta make sure Kendall's safe first.
All right, man. I gotta go.
Don't worry, bruh. I ain't gonna leave you in there.
I guess we're going to this question mark on the map.
Do you want some fetzel? You big string of Yankee feet?
What the?
Missing fucking units with more balls than juice. What the fuck did you want?
Nothing. I'm looking for a friend of mine's cousin.
Come on,
Mexican
bitch.
Guy. He ain't here.
You? But Cesar said you was a real man.
Crazy.
Lady, I'm a God-fearing, peace-loving man of the people.
What is even going on?
Let's go.
Damn, relax, baby.
Where's your car?
Where's yours?
Ladies don't drive themselves, that's what men are for.
Oh my goodness, thanks Caesar. Appreciate this, homie.
Can we do a bike?
So, what's your name? Where we going?
My name is Catalina, and we're gonna take this county for every stinking cent.
Where your big city ways now, boy?
What? We got busted.
Where's your car?
Where's yours?
Ladies don't drive themselves, that's what men are for.
Oh my goodness, thanks Caesar. Appreciate this, homie. So, what's your name? Where we going?
My name is Catalina, and we're gonna take this county for every stinking cent.
Okay, good plan, I guess.
You're damn straight it's a good plan. I've cased 4 soft targets. A liquor store in Blueberry, a bank in Palomino Creek, a gas station in Dillimore, and a betting shop in Montgomery.
Hold up. Which one first?
You're the driver, you dumb pig. You choose.
This is gonna take the truck.
Pretty high strung, huh, lady?
Yeah? And what are you? Some laid-back gangbanger dude?
I keep myself.
Hand over the tankings or I blow your fucking balls off.
This is bulletproof glass. So you can just fuck off, bitch, before I call the sheriff.
What are you doing, son? Just give her the cash.
Suit yourself, maricon. Change of plan, Carl. We're taking the tanker.
Hey, what you doing?
What? We got it.
I ain't losing another crappy job because of some crazy bitch. Come on, Derek. We're gonna stop those bastards.
Do I have to?
Drive! I know a guy who'll pay for this weekend in cargo.
Almost there. Finally, we're here. Wow. What happened there?
Hello, Mr. Whitaker.
Catalina, what have you brought me today?
A rig and tanker, full to the brim with premium gas.
Never seen it, never saw you, never gave you this wad of cash.
Nice nuts.
What made the guy
business?
Crash?
Likewise.
Is he not a good driver?
Now get out of here before the cops come snooping. If you ever want to run some freight for me, just drop in. I've always got shit to move.
Oh, great.
Goodbye.
Is he gonna leave us here after what we did for you? Wow. I don't like her. Got another phone call.
Yeah.
Carl.
Who is this?
You know me. This is the truth.
No, I don't.
Perfection. They said you were a moron.
Who?
Okay, you can drop the act now, kid.
You the police?
No, we have a mutual friend and business partner.
We do? Who?
Yes. Have you killed any cops lately?
Yes.
Oh man, Tenpenny. I should have known. That asshole.
So I've got a room at a motel in Angel Pine. Make sure nobody follows you.
Okay. We're gonna pay you a visit. So who's this guy at the motel then, huh?
Hello?
Tenpenny?
Hello, somebody in here?
In here.
What are you doing? What is wrong with you?
Check this shit out. What do we have here?
Yo, Carl. What up, kid?
Hey, what's happening? Is this undercover training? Oh, no, you must be off duty.
Yeah, whatever. Hush up, man. Mr. Truth here is going to be supplying you with some of the finest... weed, and you are going to deliver it for us.
Hey, man, you losing it. You hallucinating this shit.
What? Oh. Yo, Truth, come here, man.
Oh, there he is. I was gonna say.
Welcome, friend.
Sup?
Carl here is gonna be paying you your money.
What you talking about?
Are you kidding me?
Now, Carl, I got a real do-gooder fucking with me, and I want you to take this evil green poison and drop it on him. It's gonna ruin that asshole's career.
Ah, bullshit.
Dudes, you want mushrooms, loons? How about some DMT?
No, not for me, man. I got a jet.
Whew, shit. I'm fucked up.
Yo, Carl, pay the man.
Whoa, man. I never thought I'd see that. A fed out smoking me, huh? What are you, dude? FBI? DEA?
Nah, I'm more like a private investigator.
Friend, you give off a positive energy. How about some Vietnamese opium?
Nah, I don't get down with that.
But how do I know I can trust you then?
What, I'm working for you now?
I'm a man of peace. But some squares across that ridge are not respecting my peace. I mean survivalist maniacs, right-wingers, fascists. They have a harvester and I need one. Get it, then you can pay me. Namaste, Carl.
The fuck that mean? Later, freak.
Okay. Got it. So we just went in there and just took this. That was easy.
Stop that dang vermin!
Who are you calling a vermin? Vermin? I'm just enjoying this. Bringing it in now. You happy now?
Man, you've brought peace back to my valley. Thank you, friend. I'll call you when the whoop-de-doo is ready. Just make sure you get that cash.
Hello?
Hey!
Carl, it's Caesar.
What's up?
Bad stinky shit, that's what's up, Holmes.
What's wrong? Where's Kendall? Is she okay?
She's with me. She's okay for now. The varios los aztecas, It's all over. There's a price on my head. Maybe Kendall's too.
What happened?
Trust, respect, honor, they don't mean jack in Los Santos now. My OGs, my S's, all dead or in hiding, eh?
Get out of town. Head over to Angel Pine, rent you and Kendall a trailer, and I'll meet you there.
Okay. Well, I just got some shit to take care of, and
No, just get my sister out of town someplace safe. Don't shit with me on this one. I can't lose her, man.
Sure thing, Holmes. We'll see you in Angel Pine.
So some real stuff is going down now. It's all getting complicated. Is our next mission? Oh, sister's here.
Hey, Carl.
How you doing, sis?
This Thank ain't you, over, man. I did this to take care of my woman. But now I'm gonna head straight back home and I'm gonna cap me some fucking dope dealers.
Hey, look. You going to the barrio with that Big Willie bullshit, and you gonna get shredded.
And I ain't losing you over no macho bullshit.
Hey, relax, man. It's gonna get handled when it's time.
We already know who the fucking bad guys are, man. Your stinking grocery brother Smoke, and those chota pigs Tenpenny and Pulaski. Smoke, he's a pusher, man.
No, not Smoke. He might mess with Crash, but he don't mess with no yay.
Come on, CJ, how you think he got that new house, huh? Just let that grow for life bullshit go and take a look around you.
Word on the street
She's
is
right,
twice a
Carl.
Week.
Come on.
Smoke sends a car out to San Fierro and the trunk comes back full of white.
Shit! I gotta keep my eye on the highway to San Fierro. Maybe I'll see something. Just lay low and I'll be back.
What are we gonna do now?
Hello?
Where'd you been, asshole? Why don't you call, eh?
Well, I was just about to call you, but...
Liar! You've been hanging out with those sticky putas!
What
no,
the hell?
No! If you just let me...
Silence! Get up here! We've got places to rob!
Look, I'm in the middle of some shit, right?
Exactly. You can wait. This is a long way. What do we got here?
Hey, Catalina, baby! It's me, Carl Johnson! Hey, baby, I'm sorry. We got off on the wrong foot. I had a rough time, baby. You know, maybe I was a little harsh. Please forgive me. Come on, baby. Open up the door. Shit. Is she here? I don't see her. Come on, baby. Don't be mad. Baby, please.
What's going on? Is she not at home?
Baby, without you, there is no Carl Johnson. Damn, man. Shit. Now, where is this stupid bitch?
Here, cabrón. Who's the bitch now?
Oh,
eh?
My God.
Oh, baby. I'm so sorry, baby.
What was that?
You so right. Please forgive me, baby.
She got us there.
Just don't fucking shoot me, please.
Do you think you're sorry? Huh? How are you going to prove you're sorry?
Come on now, baby. Come on. I'm gonna play with you so rough, baby.
Keep talking.
Yeah. And I'll take you to rob banks and shit.
Oh.
And, you know, I'll let you kill anyone you want to kill.
Don't she?
I'ma treat you right, baby.
Put the gun down. Shit. Then we can rob places.
Come on, just please don't shoot
Carl,
me.
I think I love you.
Are you for real?
That's great. Cool. Yeah, fantastic. Shit, all that. You wanna go rob some shit, baby?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, what we got left?
Are you stupid? Did you forget already? The bank in Palomino Creek. The liquor store in Blueberry. Or the betting shop in Montgomery.
Okay, well this time we gonna do it real chill. No crazy psycho shit, baby.
Speak for yourself, soft boy.
Oh, let's take this call.
Today, I feel like killing all the men I meet.
Oh, baby.
Don't worry, I make an exception for some of the men in my life. Now drive faster!
You wanna rob a betting shop?
Yeah, you know man enough? Here, Carl.
Satchel charges? Where the hell did you get them?
Are you serious now? You're carrying remote explosives?
Open the back room door or I'll blow your fucking face off! Leave the panic button or I'll kill your children
too! Oh, she's that desperate.
I warned you, you stupid bitch! Stupid fucking bitch! Now I kill you! Eat my shit! Stop playing with your balls and hurry up! Go! Get in there and open the safe!
There we go.
Okay, I got it.
About fucking time. You're a fucking slob.
Shut up, woman.
Whatever, let's roll.
Why don't you do it? And we'll hold the gun. Honestly, this woman is crazy.
Get in that fucking car.
Can you shut up?
Stay the fuck away from me.
We just came out. Honestly, I'm thinking about him.
I'll take your fucking head off!
Okay, now vehicle changed.
Get us back to the hideout!
You're a fucking psycho!
Exactly.
Men are scared of strong women. If we're passionate, you say we're crazy. If we're upset, you say we're hysterical. We sleep with men, we're sluts. If we don't put out, we're frigid bitches.
Who you call the little me? Oh, you went berserk back there.
That was just another day at the office. You can't stand the heat. Go put your tiny balls in the freezer.
Tiny balls? Now just wait a minute.
Enough! Just shut up and drive. I'm counting the fucking money.
You're happy now?
Carl Johnson. Here's your gut, big man.
Finally, that's over. Another phone call.
Hey, Holmes. I've been busy.
Caesar, what's up?
I can smell Nacho's arse from a mile off. Racing, my friend. Cars, not beautiful cars, but fast, man, fast.
What are you talking about?
I don't want another race.
Street racers from San Fierro. They meet out here to tear up the blacktop. No chota choppers. You want to make some money?
Does the Pope shit in the woods?
Why you keep asking me that, Holmes? I told you, I don't know. What Holiness does his business is his business. Just get a fast car and meet me in Kendall just south of Montgomery. See you, man.
I don't want to do another race. Well, I guess I'm just going to leave it there. So, hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please give this video a like. And subscribe to the channel. Hit the notification bell if you want more gaming videos like this. If you want to see more GTA videos like this. If you want to see more while you wait, click on screen right now to make your way to my other videos. Again, thank you so much for watching. Stay safe.